about this matchup. I think we saw the best right of the round right there, if not the weekend so far. Total control from the Brazilian, bigger than 88 and three quarters. We've got a new leader.
Yeah, I think this was out of the clones. I think this one looked like the best tonight. And you see how, you know, this bull keeps trying to string him out, and he just opens up with that leg and reaches back up towards the front and just keeps getting set back down where he needs to be. Very impressive.